PowerMac G5 logic board removal. There is a cable connected to the logic board here. Remove that first. Then there are two Torx 15 screws that need to be removed. The part that we are removing here is the part that holds the connection that the main fan of the machine plugs into. On the top left-hand side of the logic board, there's an ambient light sensor that needs to be removed. Now there are cable connections all the way around the logic board that need to be removed. To remove the ground wire from the logic board, you will need an 8mm socket wrench. There are also two more bolt-like screws that need to be removed. You can use the 8mm socket wrench on these as well. Along the bottom, there are 9 Torx 8 screws that can be removed. Now there are 3 Phillips head screws that need to be removed. Now you will need to remove the bottom plate. This can be done by removing the 2 Phillips screws. Once the screws are removed, lift up on the plate and feed the wires through the hole. Now you will need to feed all the wires hanging down at the top back through the holes so that you can remove the logic board. Once all of the cables and wires are out of the way, easily remove the logic board.